Hello, everyone, and welcome to our Gospel Reflection for this Wednesday in the third week of Ordinary Time. And today we celebrate the life of St. Francis de Sales. So let us begin in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Our Gospel today is from Mark chapter 4, verses 1 to 20. Jesus began to teach by the lakeside, but such a huge crowd gathered round him that he got into the boat on the lake and sat there. The people were all along the shore at the water's edge. He taught them many things in parables, and in the course of his teaching, he said to them, "Listen. Imagine a sower going out to sow. Now it happened that, as he sowed, some of the seed fell on the edge of the path, and the birds came and ate it up. Some seed fell on rocky ground, where it found little soil, and sprang up straight away, because there was no depth of earth. And when the sun came up, it was scorched, and not having any roots, it withered away. Some seed fell into thorns, and the thorns grew up and withered and choked it, and it produced no crop. And some seed fell into rich soil, and growing tall and strong, produced crop. And yielded 30, 60, even 100-fold. And he said, "Listen, anyone who has ears to hear." When he was alone, the 12, together with the others who had formed his company, asked what the parables meant. He told them, "The secret of the kingdom of God is given to you, but to those who are outside, everything comes in parables, so that they may see and see again, but not perceive, may hear and hear again, but not understand. Otherwise, they might be converted and be forgiven." He said to them, "Do you not understand this parable? Then how will you understand any of the parables? What the sower is sowing is the word. Those on the edge of the path where the word is sown are people who have no sooner heard it than Satan comes along and carries away the word that was sown in them. Similarly, those who receive the seed on patches of rock are people who, when they first heard the word, welcomed it at once with joy. But they have no root in them. They do not last. Should some trial come, or some persecution on account of the word, they fall away at once. Then there are others who receive the seed in thorns. These have heard the word, but the worries of this world, the lure of riches, and all the other passions come in to choke the word, and so it produces nothing. And there are those who have received the seed in rich soil. They hear the word of God and accept it, and yield a harvest, 30 and 60 and 100-fold. The Gospel of the Lord. As I mentioned in the beginning, today we celebrate the life of St. Francis de Sales. Francis was born in Savoy. He studied law, and then, despite the opposition of his father, he was ordained to the priesthood. His first mission was to re-evangelize the people of his home district, who had gone over to Calvinism. Always in danger of his life from hostile Calvinists, he preached with such effectiveness that after 4 years, most of the people had returned to the church. He was then appointed Bishop of Geneva and spent the rest of his life reforming and reorganizing the diocese and in caring for the souls of his people by preaching and spiritual guidance. About preaching, Francis said, "Whoever wants to preach effectively must preach with love." St. Francis is the patron saint of writer and journalists. And so today we ask St. Francis de Sales, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Thank you for joining me for our gospel reflection today. Look forward to seeing you tomorrow. Till then, take care. God bless.